Well, forget the snow and the deep chill. Just 10 days to go until Brewers spring training in Arizona. As WISN 12 News' Patrick Palantonio shows us, new at 6, but the only thing the team leaves behind is the cold.
Look beyond the popsicle parking lot and look inside Miller Park to see the wheels are turning towards spring.
Are you excited? After this winter, ready.
That's for sure.
This is moving day in Milwaukee. After months of planning and packing, a truck full of baseball gear is heading halfway across the country. The Brewers are shipping out for spring training.
There's uniforms, bats, balls, catcher's gear, helmets, hats, practice gear, medical equipment, medical supplies.
Just some of what goes on board. Between the players on the field and the administrative team off it, everything the organization needs to run their operation in Arizona goes with them.
It's not only baseball equipment rolling out of Miller Park, they also take personal belongings, office supplies, even medical files are sent off to Arizona.
The sausages even are going, so they're going to get on the truck and safely head down to Arizona, and Bernie as well.
They'll get on the truck after Bernie and his buddies help pack it. At Miller Park, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
Bernie wanted to get in the picture there. Well, the truck is expected to arrive in Arizona this weekend. Pitchers and catchers report a week from Saturday on February 15th. The position players are expected in camp on the 21st.